Elon Musk, his lawyer, has just sent a letter to Twitter to say the deal is off.